Okay, I'm looking at the basic police powers for arrest and search procedures. And we're at Niagara College. In the library, looking at this. It says, in unknown problems, 911 calls. A disconnected 911 call, an emergency call, conveying an unknown problem, in other words, it does not include information to define the problem, strengthens the responsibility-ness and imperativeness of the police. The use of imperative uniquely removes the police officer's discretion about forming this belief. It imposes an obligation to actually believe. It is one of the few sources of law that directs the police to form a specific conclusion, giving them no choice in the matter. Failure to form this belief and response accordingly impairs the system's effectiveness, undermines its purpose, and constitutes a neglect of duty. And we never heard of any police getting neglect of duty in any of this.